International Knowledge Festival being organized at Cortland University. So, as per our program, we have now flag hoisting. For the flag hoisting, we have invited in our midst Honorable Principal Secretary of the BTR, Goyal sir. Sir will be hoisting the national flag, followed by flag hoisting by our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Bodleian University. Sir will be hoisting the flag of the university. And then third we have in our midst respected Registrar of the University, Dr. Subhung Bosumatari. Sir will be hoisting the International Knowledge Festival flag. So first of all, I would like to request our Honorable Principal Secretary of BTR, Sir Goyal, to kindly hoist the national flag. At the same time, sir, we would like to welcome our Honorable Goyal, sir. Next, we have to our respected guests for hoisting the flag of the program. Now, we are very happy to have in our midst Honorable CEM of BTR, Pramod Bora sir. So we'd like to welcome our sir with a traditional arunai. I'll request one of our volunteers kindly to celebrate sir with a traditional arunai. Thank you very much. Thank you. After this, we have to introduce some of our guests who are present here. First of all, I would like to introduce BTR Katiram Brahma sir. Katiram Bora sir. Sir, if you are here, please come over here, introduce yourself. Then we have Honorable Executive Member of BTC, Mr. Ranjit Basumatari. I'll request sir to come over here and introduce yourself. We have in our midst another EM, Mr. Ukil Musari to come over here and introduce yourself. Next we have another EM, Mr. Reonewan Arjunari.
from Delhi.
For Delhi will have within the Now, that is, want to release 10 pigeons in the name of peace. So I will request all our respected guests who are here to release the flag, release the pigeon that we have
silenced.
So this is in the name of peace of India. White pigeon.
White pigeons
in the name of peace. So I will request all our guests to be ready with pigeons.
Thank you.